Imagine you're designing robots that can navigate through a building. You will have to design every single robot behavior. There is a place where those problems are being tackled one by one. NAVER 1784, a giant testbed where 100 robots coexist with humans. Let me introduce you to the case study we recently published. Robots riding elevators. It sounds simple, but there's more consideration for the other human passengers. The ultimate goal is to increase people's overall satisfaction when they ride elevators with robots. The two test factors for this experiment are time and manners. How quickly should they get on? How polite should they be in choosing where to stand? Robot engineers need to prioritize. What was the result? Time wins by a narrow margin. As much as politeness is important, people cannot stand slowness in elevators, even for robots. Here is a noteworthy finding from the study. The idea is that time depends on perceived speed, not absolute speed. Though it takes the same amount of time to move, people perceive the robot to be slower than it is. When it makes a seemingly unnecessary turn or stands by for reasons incomprehensible to humans, this leads people to feel that robots are incompetent, resulting in reduced overall satisfaction. Even the single task of riding an elevator can change a robot's reputation. Therefore, we updated many of the elevator boarding rules for the robots in 1784. We even all changed the robot standing locations we initially specified. Experiments and updates are still ongoing today, because the real world is always unpredictable.